Hi, little one.
When we heard about Skipper and saw the pictures of her, we knew we had to have her.
Run free! You're free!
She was born into a litter of 9 puppies, and she was the only one that was different. Because of that, her mother refused to take care of her. We got her from a family member, and we have been bottle feeding her, and we are keeping her warm with a heating pad. She was born with rare congenital conjoining disorders that caused her to have 2 pelvic regions, 2 urinary tracts, 2 reproductive systems, 2 tails, 6 legs, and spinal bifida. Due to this, she will make many trips to the vet. She has been seen by Neel Veterinary Hospital, and they have given us a clean bill of health, but they will continue to monitor her as she gets older.
You're free, baby.
We will continue to share her journey to educate others.